What's good, everybody? You're not tuned in to DSR HD Review channel. Just thought I'd show y'all a quick pickup vid. There's a pickup I cop off of Craigslist. Just thought I'd share with y'all, man. I copped these for a really, really cheap price, which what I thought was a steal price, man. So without further ado, let's get into it. See, right here I have the Jordan Oreo 6s right here. And man, these are probably one of the very few Jordan 6s that I do like. Only because you see how tumble that leather is, man. These are really, really high quality materials. But yeah, man, there's no comparison. Like, compared to this cheap leather, no. You know what I mean? You can't compare the two. See how tumble, how nice this leather looks compared to how cheap this leather looks. These are garbage, man. But yeah, man, just thought I'd show y'all. Also, I did the lace swap, as you can see. Went with these speckled laces from laceuplaces.com. I thought they went together perfect. But yeah, man, this is how I got them originally. And got these for $115. Now keep that price in mind. And then you see something like this. $359, $219, $420, $395, $390 plus shipping. Nah, man. There's no way that I'm paying that for a pair of Oreo 6s, man. Like I said, I'm not really big on the 6s, but this particular pair I had to grab, man. For the price, they're practically giving them away, man. So y'all see what these are, man. Y'all see the quality. See that tumble leather all along the whole upper. All white tumble leather. Heavy speckled with that sturdy tab in the back. Production dates on these read. Let's see if we can get up in there. 10709. Yeah, man, really, really clean pickup. Like I said, I wasn't really in the market for these, but for the price, I couldn't beat it, man. Let me know what y'all think of the lace swap. I think they look pretty clean. But yeah, man. Go ahead and hit that thumbs up if you enjoyed the vid. Y'all be sure to subscribe. You know, show some love on the page. Show some love on the vids, man. I'll return the favor. Stay tuned, man. I'll be having a shout out vid soon. I'm gonna be shouting out a few heads that got shut down. So without further ado, man, I'll be signing out. Oh shit! Before I sign out, man, just wanted to show y'all how clean the insoles were on these, man. Still got the Jumpman on them from 2009. Shit, come on, man. But anyway, man. That boy DSR HD Reviews. I'm signing out. Peace.